Hello and welcome back to Alien Isolation. I'm probably about to die again, aren't I? No. I have been incredibly lucky in this game today. Places where I clearly should have died, I didn't. I released the button too early. I'm pretty sure I've said before, The look this game has got it just matches up perfectly with the movies. This is altogether an excellent game. It's not just a load of jump scares. There's been one so far, and it's optional, as I'm aware of. You know, that basically, you know, the room that explodes, the corridor that explodes when you go up to it. Wait, it's been there the whole time. Yeah, what? How? How did I not die? Come on, go away. Here we go. Come on. Wait, cutscene now. Scripted scene. How do you select this thing? I'm getting the prompt. Sometimes. Oh, up there. That was was tough. That whole section.
Missing. I need to fix that.
Elevator malfunction. Repair required.
Oops. Didn't mean to use that. Okay, so the most are hostile. Oh, hello. Well, I'm out of here. That did not work out.